Carolina Garcia and Veronica Castro sat inside a classroom at PSJA Thomas Jefferson T-STEM Early College High School, observing students solve math problems.
If I know that all three sides are congruent, then that is actually enough to know that the angles are congruent.
They had traveled all the way from Uruguay, a country located in the southeastern region of South America, between Argentina and Brazil, for the lesson.
I'm here to visit the American schools to take some information and some new forms to teaching from Uruguay. And it's wonderful to be here because we saw a lot of things that in Uruguay there aren't.
A total of 10 teachers from Uruguay participated in a two-week internship at PSJA ISD. The trip was sponsored by the Texas International Education Consortium, TIEC, and the Uruguay Fulbright Commission, with financial support from the Uruguay Ministry of Education and the U.S. State Department. The visitors shadowed PSJA teachers, specifically those teaching science and math dual language courses.
They were able to establish so much rapport both with students and teachers because they were fluent in both languages.
Me encantó el dominio que tienen los alumnos, que podían responder en inglés o en español en la misma clase. Ellos responden en inglés o en español fluidamente.
At the T-STEM campus, the teachers observed students building robots, using 3D printers, and absorbed in science projects.
Lo que más nos ha llamado la atención es la cantidad de materiales y de recursos con los que ustedes cuentan y las posibilidades que todos esos materiales les dan para poder trabajar en cosas nuevas, como por ejemplo lo que hemos visto con los robots o matemática, que es la clase donde yo trabajo, cómo se puede trabajar con las calculadoras gráficas que en Uruguay no tenemos y además algunos programas que las escuelas compran para poder evaluar a los estudiantes. Esas han sido como las cosas que más nos llamaron la atención y estamos muy contentos con sus pizarras electrónicas.
We don't have so much material. We have to go to the classroom and there the students are there and we move. And for that reason, we don't have enough material to work with them.
The Uruguay Fulbright Commission and the Uruguay Ministry of Education were interested in exposing their teachers to these teaching experiences due to similar student populations. The participants described it as an eye-opening experience.
The thing that is getting me more impressed is the opportunities the students have here, because they have una formación más integral, like they have arts and I don't know, music, sports, like different things that are not only the knowledge, the scientific knowledge, but it's more like all the important things of the human being.
They're really floored with how much our school district invests in the education of our students and how we support the education of our students. This is one of those great benefits that our school district is providing our students and our communities.
After visiting PSJA ISD, the teachers had a return trip home of more than 5,000 miles. But they were heading back carrying a bag full of knowledge.
I take with me a lot of strategies, different ways to teach, I think. Maybe the gallery work or different things that here you do that we didn't used to do in Uruguay. That, I think, is the things that I carried with me.